So today, the fifth video that I'm gonna release is the transition game, Fringe to Fringe. This game is really designed to help putting become more reactive, feel feelings of freedom and flow, and really get distance control, but do it in a subconscious fashion. So you'll notice here that Tom is staring at the target. You'll also hear that he's counting. He then, on 6 seconds, just reacts and hits. And then he has to call if he thinks the putt is long, short, or good pace. So thanks for tuning in and watching the fifth video in the series. I hope you enjoyed it as much as the previous four. I've had some amazing feedback and been asked lots of questions. A majority of the questions have been on the scorecard and how that works. So I'm just gonna take the opportunity to take you guys through that now. And then anyone who wants to email me at the end can do so, and I'll send them a copy of the card. So we can see on the scorecard that initially you would detail the transition game, and then the student would set their own objective. What do they want to achieve during that game? Then once they've played the game, there's an area for them to record what they see, what they felt, and what they heard. Now these recordings are vital, because then the final column, transition, is what are they now going to learn and take onto the golf course in the form of a process goal. So we can see here that Tom has filled out the scorecard accordingly. In transition game, Tom wrote fringe to fringe. The outcome he wanted 10 balls in a row within 3 feet of the fringe. And he achieved this. What he visualized, he's written down, he held the picture of the target in his mind. And what he felt, he wrote down, he felt light grip and light feet on the floor, and he didn't hear anything. So Tom's not very auditory driven, so he's left this box blank. What's he gonna transition onto the golf course? He's gonna transition holding the target in his mind. He's gonna do that by a clear routine before he steps into the ball. And why? Because he believes that's gonna give him confidence. Now he can take this is 100% controllable and within his power. He can take this onto the golf course and use this process goal to drive the outcome he desires. And obviously the outcome he desires is holding more putts. Thanks for tuning in. Check us out on the website as always. And as I've said, email me with any questions, follow me on Twitter, and I can get transition scorecards out to you all. I look forward to speaking to you again soon. Thank you.